A local nonprofit is working to bring some relief to families. Paving Great Futures has been serving families in need with food every week. 10 News reporter Natae Holmes shows us how the group is now teaming up with a local shopping mall to supply even more needed items.
For nearly 2 months, the nonprofit Paving Great Futures has been supplying families with food during the pandemic.
The community needs a lot more. We're just doing what we can with what we got.
Chief Operating Officer Armand King says Southeast San Diego is the group's primary focus, but they also work to service other communities in need around the county.
You know, with the community that we serve, that's pretty much been in crisis even before this pandemic, was in need of food, was in need of these little services that, you know, this pandemic just actually intensified.
The nonprofit partners with local food banks and My Brother's Keeper to distribute food at the Jacobs Center on Tuesdays. They see anywhere from 400 to 800 cars every week.
Hundreds of people lining up 2 hours sometimes before they even get a mystery package. They have no idea what's in that food package. So in my opinion, anybody who would wait in the line that long to get this package, they don't know what they're getting. They really need it.
This weekend, the organization is teaming up with Westfield Shopping Malls. They will be distributing hygiene packages on Saturday at Plaza Bonita Mall to those in need. First come, first serve.
They're trying to be as health conscious as possible and keep everybody healthy and safe, so you don't actually have any interaction with our volunteers.
Volunteers will also be working to deliver items to seniors who are unable to leave their home. Natae Holmes, 10 News.